तदुपाभिदम्यम् यो वेदानुस्वर प्रोक्तो वेदान्ते च प्रतिष्ठितः तस्य प्रकृतिः
should do in this way. But the one who is the recipient of the fruit of the work of that person, that recipient also has some duty. And it is his duty to remain grateful. The doer may not expect anything, but the receiver must always remember what is done for him as an individual or the society. And the sense of gratitude is one of the most important virtues. Like humility, humility on the part of the doer and gratitude on the part of the receiver. And therefore I am very, very pleased today that see, S. Manoji worked selflessly as he should have worked in all humility. And today we are performing our duty, remembering him gratefully and dedicating this block to his memory. Therefore I congratulate all our members of the Chinmay Mission and all the trustees of the CMA city for thinking of this and organizing this function. Thank you all very much, and I invoke God's grace and Puja Guru's blessings on one and all who are the beneficiaries of such great work, a great person. Thank you very much. Hare Om.
साक्षात परब्रह्म गुरुर् स साक्षात् परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः।